Hello everyone, it's Vicky, and I'm doing a quick video for all of you this weekend because I cannot contain myself, so much so that I haven't even painted my nails yet, and that never happens. I always paint my nails before a video, but I'm so excited I couldn't help myself. Now, if you recognize what's in front of me here, this is the Old Man Comfort from Zenkraft, one of my absolute favorite traveler's notebooks. It is kind of a leather that is just, it feels like an old comfort, like that wonderful worn out leather chair that you love to sit in. It's in the B6 size. The reason I'm bringing this up is because it's my first and most beloved notebook from Zenkraft. Zenkraft, this Tuesday, the 27th of September, 2016, is opening up again. And I'm sharing that with hesitancy because I feel like the more people that log in and buy stuff, the less chances I have of buying things. So, but I'm going to share that with all of you. But so this Tuesday, you'll have the opportunity to go on there and buy traveler's notebooks. And you have a very limited time frame because things get sold out very quickly. So I had the opportunity to purchase another one, and I had to share this with all of you. So this is how they come packaged. Look at this. So it's just a little thank you card. And there's a little piece of string from the bag, but I hope I am doing this justice on camera right now and showing you this mermaid tail. I mean, this looks magnificent, does it not? So first off, when I saw it, I was just in awe. I was just speechless, as I am now. I was just absolutely speechless. And then when I held it in my hand, I wasn't sure what I would expect in holding this notebook. Holding this notebook, it feels like a suede. I wasn't sure if it was going to feel like mermaid, like honestly, like a mermaid's tail, like the gills of like a fish, but it feels very soft in the hands, almost like that huggable leather. It's like a suede. It's very soft in my hands. So it's not like a slippery leather like you would think. Like this leather is slick on the surface. This is not. This has more of that suede, soft, kind of comforting touch to it. They're both in the B6 size. The only difference is this guy has the folds here for smaller notebooks, whereas this is just the bifold. So inside of here, you only have a space for the notebooks, and then you could put little pocket. There are these little pockets that you could put things in there. But is this not? It's just magical. Like, this is so incredibly magical. And then you also will notice here that the little rivets, I think that's what they're called, are like little sparkly diamonds. There's one here, as well as one down at the bottom here, and on the back as well. It's just so pretty. You can note, you'll see here the rivets are here and here. Absolutely, absolutely stunning. I think I was most impressed with the fact that, like, holding this in my hand, it's very soft. And it's like a, honestly, like a suede. It feels very much like a suede, but it also has some structure to it. So you can see that it's floppy. You know, if you know me, you'll know I love floppy. So it does have the floppy to it, but it is also, has enough structure to hold your notebooks in it. And it's my favorite size, which is the B6 size. So I just wanted to do a quick share with all of you and a quick unboxing. I will have a video coming up very soon on how I set this up and what I use this for. But I wanted to get this out this weekend because in case you hadn't heard of Zenkraft or you didn't know that his shop is opening up this Tuesday, you have the opportunity to get your hands on either one of these or one of the other ones that you might really love. If you want to know what other kind of leathers he has, there's a blog that he has with all the different types of leathers. I'll leave links down below so you can see that. But this to me is just so special and so incredibly, incredibly beautiful that I had to share this with all of you. And I'm so happy this is in my collection. I can't wait to start using it. I just got it last night and waited for the morning sun to come in so that I could film this for all of you. Just wanted to give you a quick glimpse into this notebook and look for a future video where I give you a full-on setup and really give you my thoughts about how this hugs my notebooks and how I love using it and kind of how it lasts after a couple of weeks in my hands. But just wanted to give you a quick little preview. There's also stitching around just so it has a polished look to it. There is some stitching that goes around. Oh, look at that. Magic. Absolute magic. So very quick video. Wanted to get it up for you guys this weekend. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Take care. Bye-bye.